Hi everyone, welcome to Crochet for Life. In this video, I'm going to share with you how to crochet this two color kids beanie. This beanie is so comfortable and so fast and really easy to make. I'm going to give you four different sizes with this kids hat. It's really easy to make, even beginners can make too. I really love this hat, I hope you will love too. If you like this video, please thumbs up and share and comment down below. If you're new for my channel, don't forget to join with my 1000 of subscribers by clicking this subscribe button and the bell icon. Okay, before I start the tutorial, I'm going to show you which size I'm going to give in this video. You can make this kid's hat with the two color or even one color like this. This pink one, 1 to 2 years. I'm going to give you four different sizes. This one 1 to 2 years, blue one 2 to 4 years, pink one 4 to 6 years, and I'm going to give you 6 years plus as well. One of my previous video I show how to get this straight line when you change the color, and you can get this same beanie with the same stitch, newborn to 12 month, four different sizes. I'm going to give you this all link in the description down below. You can see this beanie is so comfortable. This pink and white one 4 to 6 years, and I'm going to give you 6 years plus detail as well. I'm going to make this 4 to 6 years one. I'm going to give you all four different size. I'm using pink color and white color yarn. This pink color is the main color, white color is the second color. This yarn is double netting yarn. This yarn recommend hook is 4. This yarn ball have 100 gram, 330 meters. We need almost 50 gram to make this kids beanie. I'm using 4 millimeter crochet hook to make this beanie. This all different size I made with the 4 millimeter crochet hook. I'm gonna make 4 to 6 ears. And I'm going to show you how to change the color as well. Okay, if you're going to make with the two colors, we need change last stitch. 1 to 2 years, last 19 stitch. 2 to 4 years, last 19 stitch. 4 to 6, last 20 stitch. 6 years plus, last 20 stitch is coming. Second color. I'm going to make 4 to 6 years, I'm going to give you this all 4 different size chain. First, I'm going to start with the main color. This hat main color is the pink. Next, I'm going to join the second color. To begin, slip knot. All different size have a different number of chain. This one for 4 to 6 years. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29. Now I have a 29 chain. 1 to 2 years, main color we need 29 chain, then you can get that 18 second color. I'm gonna make 4 to 6 years, then I need 29 chain, and 2 to 4 years, main color we need 30 chain for the main color. I make 4 to 6 years. Then I need 29 chain. I'm going to remove one chain. Then I have a 29 chain now. 6 years plus, we need 31 chain. Now I'm going to change the second color. I'm going to make this loop a little bit bigger. Go through this last chain. I'm gonna pull this white color yarn through this last chain. then it's coming like this. Next, I'm gonna tie this pink color yarn. Now I'm gonna make chain with the white color yarn. I'm gonna pull this white color yarn through this loop. Next, I'm gonna make this pink color last loop little bit smaller. Now I have a white color chain. I have a 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19. This 19 chain for 1 to 2 years and 2 to 4 years. This two sides to we need 19 chain. 4 to 6 years and 6 years plus we need 21 chain. 20, 21. Now I have a 21 chain with the second color. If you're gonna make one color, you need altogether 50 chain. Now I have a 21 chain with the white color yarn. Skip first two chain into the third chain, half double crochet. This first two chain is the first half double crochet. Now I have a two half double crochet. Again into the next chain, one half double crochet. Again into the next chain, one half double crochet. It's going with the one half double crochet into each chain. Now I have a 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. Now I have a 2 chain left, 19. Now I have a 19 half double crochet, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19. 19 half double crochet into this last chain. One half double crochet. I'm not finished this half double crochet. I hold this white color yarn behind this and I'm gonna pull these three loops pink color yarn. Now I'll have a pink color on a hook. I'm gonna take this white color yarn to the front side like this. Next, I'm gonna start this stitch with the pink color yarn into this pink color chain, pink color half double crochet. Now I have 1, 2, 3 half double crochet with the pink color yarn. Here I have a 20 half double crochet, altogether 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36. 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43, and 44. 44 half double crochet. Now I have a 44 half double crochet Into this last 5 chain, I'm gonna use 5 single crochet. This last 5 stitches going with a single crochet. I'm using a stitch marker. Here I have a 24 and this white one 20, altogether 44. I'm gonna put this different color yarn to in here. Next stitch is coming single crochet. 45 is the single crochet. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. This last 5 stitch is a single crochet. Now I have altogether 49 stitch. This white color with the 20 half double crochet and pink color with the 24 half double crochet. Last 5 is the single crochet. Altogether I have a 49 stitch for the 4 to 6 years. This one 1 to 2 years I have altogether 47 stitch. Last 5 stitch is the single crochet. 42 half double crochet, and this one 2 to 4 years, here I have a 48 stitch. Last 5 is the 5 single crochet. 6 years plus 51 stitch. Last 5 is the single crochet. Now row 2, start with the chain 1, turn your work other side. Into this first stitch, into this first loop, one single crochet. This first chain is the first single crochet. Now I have a 2. Into the next stitch, one single crochet using by back loop. I'm gonna use in a back loop. Now I have a 5 single crochet. I'm gonna mark in here the stitch marker. You can use the stitch marker or different color yarn. Into next stitch is coming half double crochet. Second row start with the 5 single crochet. Next stitch is going with the half double crochet using by back loop. Into each stitch is going one half double crochet. I'm going to show you how to change the color in here. Now I have a 22 half double crochet. Into this last 2 stitch, 23 and 24. I'm gonna hold this yarn to the back side. I'm gonna pull this white color yarn through these 3 loops. Next, I'm gonna take this pink color yarn to the front side. Into the next white color stitch to white color stitch is going half double crochet. In my one of video I show how to change the color in this straight line. If you missed that, I'll give you a link in the description down below. Next I'm going to show you how to end of this row. Now I've nearly finished this row too. Now I have a 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 10, 15, 16, 17, 18, 18 white color half double crochet, 19. Into this last loop, I'm using this both loop to make this last half double crochet, 20. Now I have a 20 half double crochet. Next row, row 3, start with the chain 2, turn your work other side. If you want to get the straight line, you have to use this first loop. Into this first loop, half double crochet. This first 2 chain is the first half double crochet. Now I have a 1, 2. Again into the next half double crochet using back loop, 1 half double crochet. When you use the last loop, you can get in this side a straight line. This row 3 is going into each half double crochet, 1 half double crochet using by back loop. Follow this pattern all around to this row 3. I'm gonna show you how to finish this row 3. Now I am end of this rows 3. Now I have a 6 stitch left. Into next stitch, 1 half double crochet using by back loop. Now I have a 44 half double crochet. I'm using different color yarn to mark in half double crochet and single crochet. That will be easy for you. 45 is the single crochet, 46 is single crochet, 47 is coming single crochet, 48 is single crochet, 49 is the single crochet. Now I have a last 5 stitches, the 5 single crochet. Row 4, start with a chain 1, turn your work other side. Into this first stitch, 1 single crochet using by back loop. Now I have a 2, 3, 4, 5 single crochet. Again, I'm using different color yarn to mark half double crochet and single crochet. Into next stitch is coming half double crochet using by back loop. Next 44 stitch is coming. Into each stitch, 1 half double crochet using by back loop. Now I'm end of this row 4. I have a 43. Into this last stitch using by both loop, 44 half double crochet. You can see now it's coming a straight line for this side. Now I have altogether 49 stitch for this row 4. Row 5, start with the chain 2, turn your work other side. Into this first stitch, 1 half double crochet using by back loop. This first 2 chain is the first half double crochet. This row is going into each stitch 1 half double crochet. Last 5 stitch is going single crochet. I hope you can understand this pattern now. I'm finished 4 rows now. Then I can get the 2 line. This 2 rows is coming 1 line. This one 1 to 2 ears. This one have a 42 rows. Then you can get the 21 line for this side. Have altogether 42 rows. Next size is 2 to 4 ears. 2 to 4 ears we need 44 rows. Then you can get the 22 line. 46 is coming. 46 rows. Then you can get the 23 line. This 4 to 2 ears, we need altogether 46 rows. Then is coming 23 line. 6 ears plus, you need 48 rows. Then is coming 24 line. This the all 4 different size. Again, 1 to 2 ears, 42 rows. 2 to 4 ears, 44 rows. 4 to 6 ears, you need 46 rows. 6 ears plus, 48 rows. These are all different size rows. This 4 to 6 ears, I make 4 to 6 ears. This 4 to 6 ears is coming 27 centimeter. This 1 to 2 ears is coming 25 centimeter. 2 to 4 ears, 26 centimeter. 4 to 6, 27 centimeter. 6 ears plus, 28 centimeter. This the all 4 different size. You can continue this pattern to your head size now. This one for 4 to 6 ears. Then I need altogether 46 rows for this head. Now I'm nearly finished these 46 rows. I'm using half double crochet using by back loop. Into this last stitch, I'm using both loop to make the half double crochet. Now I'm finished my 46 rows. Now I'm gonna cut this yarn. I'm using same yarn to join this hat, and pink one I'm gonna cut little bit longer. Next I'm gonna tie this white color yarn. This much enough to join this 20 stitch. Next I'm gonna pass this pink color yarn through the last stitch. I'm using yarn needle to pass this yarn through this last stitch like this. Okay, before I join this hat together, I'm gonna give you all size measurement. 1 to 2 ears is coming 35 centimeter, 2 to 4 ears is coming 37 centimeter. This one is 4 to 6 years is coming 39 centimeter. 6 years plus is coming 41 centimeter. This is the all four different size measurement. Next, I'm gonna join this hat together. I'm using same color yarn to join this same color stitch, pink color to pink color and white one to white one. I'm using yarn needle to join this together. It's coming first row and the last row together. You can choose any side. This both side is look same. You can see this both side is same. We have to hold like both row, it means first and last row same size. First we join this first row and the last row together. Next I'm gonna use 3 loops to join this hat. I'm using this side 2 loops, that mean both loop, and other side only back loop. I'm using 3 loops to join this hat together. Again go through this both loop and other side 1 loop, only back loop. From now follow this video. You can stitch this all white color stitch with this white color yarn. Next I'm going to show you how to change the next color. Now I finish this 20 stitch with the white color yarn. Now I'm gonna tie this white color yarn with this yarn tail. I pass this yarn through the inside. I'm using this yarn tail to tie this white color yarn. Next I'm using same yarn needle to hide this both white color yarn tail. From now please follow this video. Thank you. Now I'm using this pink color yarn to join this pink color stitch. I'm joining same way, this side two loops, other side only back loop. Again, this side two loops, other side back loop. You know this is stitch now. You can stitch this all pink color half double crochet. Same like this. Next, I'm going to show you how to finish this corner, how to join this corner. Now I finished this all half double crochet stitch same way, and this last 5 single crochet is going same way, this side 2 loops, other side only back loop. Make sure you have to use this all stitch to join together. Now I finished joining this all stitch. You can see it's coming beautiful finishing. Next, I'm using this pink color yarn tail to tie this pink color yarn. I'm using the same yarn to join this hat top. This top is coming all 5 single crochet together. You can see this coming 2 rows is coming one line. I'm gonna pass this needle into this each line top like this. Each line top. From now, please follow this video. When you pass this all lying top like this, you can pull this yarn to put this all line together. I'm using same yarn needle to tie this yarn. From now, please follow this video. Thank you. Now I'm finished joining this basic Benny. If you want, you can use same like this without pom-pom. You can make this Benny within 20 to 30 minutes, depend on the size. It's really easy and so comfortable. If you want to know how to change the color straight line, I give you a link in the description down below. Next, I'm gonna add the pom-pom for this top. I'm gonna use white color pom-pom to match in this second color. Like same like this blue one. From now, please follow this video. Next, I'm gonna pull this yarn through this outside and cut same size like this pom-pom. When you finish this hat, don't forget to share with me in our Facebook group. I'll give you a link in the description down below. I hope you will love this video. If you like this video, please thumbs up and share and comment down below. See you again with another video.